Mark was in the dining room. Dolly said yes. I opened the door to the dining room, briefly stepped in to get Mark's attention, showed him the phone, like flipped the phone his way so he could see it, said Jim Jordan. He had stepped to where I was standing there holding the door open, took the phone, talking to Jim, with the door still propped open. So I took a few steps back. So I probably was 2 feet from Mark. He was standing in the doorway going to the Oval Office dining room. They had a brief conversation, and in the crossfires, you know, I heard briefly what they were talking about, but in the background, I had heard conversations in the Oval dining room at that point, talking about the Hang Mike Pence chance.
That clip ended, Ms. Hutchinson, with you recalling you heard the president, Mr. Meadows, and the White House counsel discussing the Hang Mike Pence chance. And then you described for us what happened next.
Wasn't until Mark hung up the phone, handed it back to me. I went back to my desk. A couple minutes later, him and Pat came back, possibly Eric Hirschman too. I'm pretty sure Eric Hirschman was there. But I'm confident it was Pat that was there.